Some people ask the question, can I wake up others for Fajr or not? Is this recommended or not? Please understand this fiqhi discussion, yes? Because we have a hadith from the Masumeen that says, may Allah bless the husband who wakes up his wife for Salah. And if she doesn't wake up, sprinkles water on her face. And may Allah bless the wife who wakes up her husband for Salah. And if he doesn't wake up, sprinkles water on his face. I saw people tweeting this hadith and saying, pouring water, please don't do that. Sprinkle, please. We don't want more marriage problems because of Salatul Fajr. Yes? The recognition is, there is emphasis upon helping each other. However, jurisprudentially, there is an important discussion here. Number one, there are those who neglect their salah. They don't care. The sixth holy imam, Ja'far al-Sadiq, salawatullahi wa salamu alayhi. لَيْسَ مِنَّا مَنْ اسْتَخَفَّ بِصَلَاتِهِ. Anyone who takes their prayers lightly is not one of us. They will not get our intercession. Yes? There are those who don't care. If we are amongst the company of people who have no worry about Fajr Salah, they continuously miss it, then we should try to wake them up, number one. Parents, number two, have a responsibility to engage with their children, to discuss why Salah is important, and to help them wake up. However, husband and wife, other people that are with you during the journey, if they are not of those who neglect their prayers, if they are not necessarily your children, and if they do not give you permission to wake them up, you are not allowed to wake them up. It is not allowed. It is haram to wake them up. If they have not given you permission, or they don't want you to wake them up. You know, because some women told me, I don't care if he doesn't want me. It's Amr bin Ma'ruf, you told us, Majlis Hussein, Amr bin Ma'ruf, wake up. No. Be careful about this, yes? Because once they are asleep, they are responsible themselves. If they are not neglectful normally, and you do not have a responsibility over them, and what they do not want you to necessarily wake them up.